Hey video creators, today let's make a text shadow animation like this in After Effects. For that, I am creating a composition in 1080px x 1920px. I'm creating a white solid layer and adding gradient ramp into it. Here change ramp shape into radial ramp. And tap the swap colors, then change the black into a gray color. Now create a text layer and type something. Change the text color to black. And I recommend you to select a bold font, increase the text size. Make a duplicate of the text. Change the text color to white. Now go to Effects and Presets and search of CC Radial Fast Blur and add it to it. Here, change the center and amount value, also add a keyframe for center. Now set the time indicator as you want and change the center to another side. Select those two keyframes and make them easy ease. That's all. Here is the result. Subscribe for more.